This desolation, a fitting fate.
Astrid.
No!
The family crest of Henir. Poor man.
Huh.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Anything interesting, brother?
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenherjar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence, a just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
When my garden blooms,
life returns to the garden. Good. See that explosive? Setting it off would help.
Ah. Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
This garden still aches. And look. The door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open. It's finished. Let's return to Astrid.
The land, it's alive again. I can feel it.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
Break that chain, and it'll lower the counterweight.
Oh.
I see something. Those vines have grown through the window. Maybe we could get closer from the other side. Those vines. They're growing from that bridge.
Said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them.
Not now.
Maybe you can break the chain from here as well, no? Get inside.
Get there on the left. Again.
Freya! How did you...
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
An armor piece bearing Lundia's brand. Shame it's broken.